gon' aim at my head. Mama doula, they scream hallelujah. If I die, only way that I lose ya. Live in a big, big world. Niggas gon' count me out. Niggas gon' run they mouth. Niggas gon' run they mouth.
What's up, guys? Your boy Kike Chris, and I'm back at you with another video. Back with a new series on the channel. Back with the Dolo videos. Look, y'all, I appreciate each and every one. My throat is throat right now. My fault, though. Yes, we're back with the solo videos. I appreciate each and every one of y'all for just sticking through me through the query series and just, you know, getting introduced to some new characters to the channel, you know, some reoccurring people, bro. Shout out to B-Love, Q-Lo, you know, Solo, bro. Shout out to all of them. A lot of them gonna be playing these games with us. So definitely gonna be a part of the Family Friday. So, you know, I wanted to take the time to show them, but I know y'all ready just to see my beautiful face. So look, we're back with a high anticipated series, bro. The Miles Morales series. Shout out to everybody that watched the Spider-Man series, because you know what the heck, you know what the vibes was like on that one, bro. That was tea, but we got to do justice on this one. Sorry for all the power outages, bro. My gosh, dude. Sorry for all the power outages. Sorry for all I can't even speak right now. I don't know why my throat sounds like this, bro. I'm not gonna lie, but sorry for the power outages. Sorry for the technical difficulties, bro. Honestly, it's been a freaking tough week over here shooting these videos, man. Honestly, I don't know why my voice sounds like this. It sounds crazy, and I hope it just fixes itself. Honestly, what the heck is going on? But I appreciate y'all for sticking through all of the, you know, technical difficulties, the power outages, all the errors and stuff, because you know what time it is. It's every single day on this channel. It's no sleep for the wicked. Y'all know what the goal is. Y'all know we trying to break the record, so it's every day, so it's okay. But we about to get back, right? Honestly, the 4 p.m. uploads is here to stay. As y'all seen, Family Fridays is back. Heavy edits, you know, better thumbnails, just hour-long videos, bro. I got y'all. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. It's still the middle of the summer. The summer ain't over yet. We about to hit 5K. That's thanks to y'all. Team KKC, hope y'all doing good. Hope y'all drinking that water, staying safe out here, man. I love each and every one of y'all. It's getting crazy over here. The family's growing every day. I love each and every one of y'all, most definitely. If you are new to the channel, you're a new family member, what's good? Look, welcome home. It's okay, bro. But yeah, you know, if you're new to the channel or you just watch it on a casual, hit that subscribe button, bro. You know what time it is, man. But forget all the chit-chat. I've been talking a little bit too long. It just feel good for the personal connection to be back, you know. But look, we about to get into this Miles Morales series. So if you clicked on the video, thank you for watching. But forget all the chit-chat. Let's get active. Look. That looked like the one from the movies. Shout out Insomniac Games. Hold up. Hey. Hold up. Oh. Hold up. Okay. Hold up. This what time it was? We about to have some beats? Would you like a recap of the events leading up to this moment? Yes! Yes!
About a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents.
Oh, I ain't for Brooklyn.
All things science and superheroes. Everything changed though when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me.
Okay.
And so was Spider-Man. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started,
oh boy,
things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose.
That
I managed
like
to do my part to help him out.
It was.
And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change.
A spider bit me.
I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to
pee. Oh yeah, I forgot they changed the look.
Officially Spider Bros.
That's hilarious. They did that to fit Tom Holland.
I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life.
I mean, they already got Spider-Man. I ain't got to do that.
Friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back.
Oh, damn, okay.
I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Big facts. Okay. That was nasty, bro. Bro, start the game, man. Who like a challenge or would be more aggressive? Look at the difference. Let's get it, bro. You know what time it is over here. We ain't no casual players. Hold up. Hey. Let's start the game, man. My boy got the clean cut, bro. Hold up. Hey, who did the soundtrack for this? Hey, I'm stuck at Campaign HQ. Can you pick up some groceries for dinner? I'll text the list. Sure, Ma, thank you. Thumbs up. Okay, hey. Hold up. I know y'all got some stellar audio, right? I know y'all do. But I don't know if I can, can we play the music in this? I feel like this is... I've heard about this game, bruh. I know we can. And why do y'all not have a... You know what? Let's just turn it down a little bit. Let's put it on 5. Hold up. Walking in the city streets. Hey, looking clean, feeling good every day. Hey, got some new superpowers on the low, but don't nobody really fucking know. Okay, hold up, about to help this dude with the couch. Watch your mouth, cause I need some cash. That's your ass, and I'ma have to pass the gas. Hey. Hold up, just walking in the city streets, feeling like a god, man. Everybody envying me. What happened? I was about to go stupid. Ah, that's fire. That's about to be me, bro. Oh, la dee 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 dee. Who is that? That man just going up to help people for no. They ain't even asked for all that.
Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
Hey, relax.
Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know.
Yeah, come on, bro. That was corny.
Is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss.
That's your shawty? All right, we're going to leave her alone.
By the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Yo, y'all be making it so obvious that y'all, like, come on, bro. I'm like, what's up? Is that your dad? Like, come on, bro. Relax, bro.
The convoy.
Convoy's leaving early. Let's shake a leg. Shake a leg? We got a dip. What are you doing? Not the hoodie, bro. Oh my god. Yo, Miles is already. Oh my gosh. Oh, I forgot how to play. Yes, Sarsky. Man, it feel good to be back. Let's go, bro.
Did you miss the convoy?
Not yet.
Where are we going?
A couple inmates.
Man, it feel good, bro.
You're going back to the raft.
Bro. I'm missing this game. Hold on. Let me see if I still know how to do it.
As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
This is fire, bro.
Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get down.
Does she know? Does she know that I'm...
But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, she don't.
That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Good call. See you at dinner, Mom.
Big bets. So moms don't know.
How does he do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Why he sound like that? He sound like a Cartoon Network character. Completely stresses me out. What the heck? Yo, it feels so good to be back though, bro. Like, y'all don't even understand, bro. If you ain't watched that that first
cool.
Spider-Man series,
cool.
Bro, you gotta go back and watch
helping
that.
Spider-Man protect
legit,
the giant
though.
Prison convoy?
Come on, what?
You can handle this.
What?
Breathe in, breathe
Wait,
out.
What?
Be cool.
I don't even remember how to... Come on, come on, come on. There we go. My boy got on some sneakers? Hey. Yo, look at the... What are those? Some Adidas?
Down in some rocket fuel.
Some what? Oh, coffee.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
He just trying to show off on the low. Stop it, bro. I know what you... Ooh, okay.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year.
Look how we casually just moving.
Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Who is that, Rhino?
Getting a lot of interference here.
Here we go.
Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger.
That's Rhino, bro.
We got a problem.
Hey, seal that up.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
Whoa.
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix
2. Whoa!
We have a weight imbalance. Director 236.
Yo, Miles! There's no way he fumbled like that. Bruh. There's no way, Miles. How did you fumble the bag so hard? This can't be your first day on the job, bro.
No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Nah, it's beat. Whatever that is. That's Rhino, bro.
Before that happens.
Why'd I know that, bro? Come on now.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Look at his hands. Man, come on, bro. Can you just go back to jail? Like, we ain't got time for none of this. Alright, alright. He gonna call... No, bro.
Miles, I've got Rhino.
I bet.
To contain the escapees.
Right.
Big mess. I don't know why they acting like they bout that. Come on, bro. What's up? What's up? What's up?
Oh, yeah. Like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey, guys.
How
about we call a timeout?
What's up? Yo, y'all don't realize last time, bro?
All right, then.
Show me what you got.
What's up? Yeah, you ain't even gotta tell me. I'ma do it regardless. What's up? What's up? What's up? Bro, my boy got on shorts, bro. Some gym shorts.
Almost contained.
Nah, he's not contained. Bro, more? Why you got that thing on his neck?
Almost contained.
Ooh. Oh yeah, he gotta be stopped.
Can't let Pete
down. Oh, okay, okay. I like the recap.
Whoa, great arm. You ever pitch? Seriously, you're triple A.
Yeah, nah, we gotta stop him. We gotta stop him. Hold up. Have y'all touched me yet?
Kinda terrifying.
Christmas in New York.
I got it.
Never see the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts.
He's a work of art, all right.
Yeah.
Alexi, favorite horror music.
Come on. My boy got on the basketball shorts with the puffer jacket, the hoodie underneath, and some Adidas. I don't know what that is. My boy ready to save the day and play basketball.
I got the keys. Let's move.
Come on now.
Gotta get out of here.
Come on, bro.
Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here.
I don't even understand why y'all tried to move all of them as a collective anyways. Moving them one at a time, day by day, would honestly just be a... I'm dead. This man is just wreaking havoc, bro. No! He literally said he got it, bro.
Wanna grab takeout?
Holy crap!
That's not
good.
He said, holy crap. I like how they're so casual with it. What? Oh, okay.
Oh, hey, sorry.
Now that was hard. Now that was hard, bro.
Scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction.
Yeah, nah.
Our bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count us lucky.
Yeah, for a fact. Come on, come on, we got this.
This is starting to feel real bad, man.
Nah, this ain't good.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him.
This ain't good, though. Yo, New York, I would never live here. I'm trying.
Yeah, I got you.
I'm trying, bro. I'm smooth enough.
Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, Capo.
What the heck?
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Spider-Man, hey, you need a little help?
Yeah. Why?
Gotcha. Nah.
Watch out. Don't hit none.
Do you have any non-destructive
hobby? I'm dead.
On the Volga.
Yeah, we gonna watch out for that.
Nice.
Move out the way with that. Come on now, we got this.
Gotcha.
Whoa.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Okay. Nah, don't hit the tree.
You know you're ruining.
Don't hit the crit. Oh dang. God dang it.
I was locked behind 30 feet of steel.
Yeah, he don't care.
I intend to enjoy this one.
He do not care.
He's a menace.
Look at this man.
He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded.
This is what you call a professional hater, bro. Oh God.
A feckless, treacherous, unhinged.
That's what you call a professional hater, bro. Oh man.
Hey, mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, no seas mentiroso.
Don't be a liar.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Well, he Puerto Rican? Dominican?
No, never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
So what you want me to do? What can I do? Come on, let's get it. It's my time to shine.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
What? Oh, no.
Oh, bad, very bad.
Yeah, nah, that's not it. Dang, bro. There's no way. Ooh.
Hey, are you okay?
Yo!
No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay.
Why Pete sound like he dying?
Might, need a minute.
Yeah, we gotta get them out of here. Oh yeah.
Police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy.
Oh yeah.
Time. Maybe.
Hold up.
Don't bring RPGs anywhere.
You're done.
You got Alexi.
You're done.
No.
Okay, that was pretty good.
Come on. Damn.
You're making things worse.
Man.
He said, get out of here. We're making things worse. That's crazy how they just said that. Hold up. Come on, what's up? Who is shooting? Who the heck are these people shooting? How did they even get up here? What? 15 combos earn you the ability to perform a finisher. Build the combo up by dodging and not getting hit. Okay. Oh, okay. Let's see, what is this? Ah, pretty casual. Pretty much the same. It's okay though. Let's go, let's go. Done though. Come on. I spent days. Oh, come on.
Pete, it's getting hairy out.
Hold
here.
Hold up.
Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
I think Pete gonna die, bro.
I gotta stop these guys.
Nah, you do, you do, you do. Legit, though. Come on. Come on. Oh, my Lord. Yeah, we gotta dub this up. Hold up. Hold up. Dunzo. Come on now. Come on, Pete. Miles, we gotta say Pete. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Help, come on.
Pete?
Where's he at?
Pete! Hang on, man. Hang on.
Where's he even at? Oh no, Pete's dying. Where do I go? Let's go.
Spider-Man, you good? Pete.
R.I.P.
Wake up, man.
R.I.P. to Pete, bro. Nah, he good.
It's broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
I know you ain't talking to me like that. Cause this I ain't even like Pete. It's a rare breed right here. I bet, my boy.
Get out of here.
Nah. Step it up, Moss. Let's do this.
Back. The hell?
What the heck is that? What was that? What was that?
What was that?
Venom punch? Dang! Venom punch causes venom stun. Oh, venom stun on impact. Venom stun enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks? What? Venom punch costs venom power to perform. Build venom power by attacking and dodging.
How am I even doing this? Backstab. Some kind of build backstab.
Survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash.
Oh, okay. I forgot the health and all that is way OD. Am I just supposed to wait? Come on. Let's go.
I'm not gonna let
anyone
else.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
So, what am I supposed to do?
Don't come after my friends, or I will come after you.
Dang. I know that hurt. Woo! Hold up.
You are worthy opponent.
Okay.
Small.
Thank you.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei.
Facts though.
Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No more breakouts.
You're done.
Please.
You will not stop me.
You destroyed half.
half the city. Don't you care?
That man do not care about that.
A lot of people today, Alexi. Too many.
Ugh. What's up? What are you trying to do, bro? I don't know what these little powers are either. We need to figure it out.
You know, man, take me to the city kind of felt like the wild dog. What's the word? Wild goose chase.
Wild goose? No.
I'm dead.
I hate Jason Boone.
What? What is he talking about? Hold on, hold on, hold on. Dodge that. Ugh, what power is this? He look like the Flash. Watch, Pete didn't see none of that.
Kinda.
Hey, at least we saved him. Oh. Who the heck? Here we go with some more Sable.
Guys, wow, just wow.
Who is this?
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it.
Why you got all this security with you?
Thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
He got a weird energy. And why are we giving up him to him? Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
We are here for you.
Bioelectricity.
I don't trust it. I don't trust it.
To be honest, little jealous.
Hey,
I bet you is. I know you is.
I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Would you math
them? Oh. Man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is some kind of joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
Since when Spider-Man taking vacations,
I don't know
bro?
If I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
Maybe he doing that because Miles here.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times.
Facts,
that
though.
Is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh.
Hold up.
Okay.
Hold up. Sheesh.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I don't know. Why are we like this?
I promise.
Is that? I guess it's like.
That's it.
I thought it was like this, not like this.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
I'm dead.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New
York. That man's chilling.
Only Spider-Man.
This my city.
He's only Spider-Man.
This my city. He wanna come back, he gotta check in!
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
It's my city!
Please don't screw this up.
Or is that Jada? Oh yeah, this definitely getting copyright strike. Hey. Alright, y'all, that's the end of the video. Look, I'll be having myself dead. I'm gonna throw this up real quick And then, like I said, we about to get back to the hour-long videos starting tomorrow. So, like I said, I appreciate each and every one of y'all. I hope y'all about to enjoy this series. We about to knock this out. This ain't going to be a long series, bro. I know this episode going to be a little short, but that's just because we pressed for time, getting everything else together, set up, and stuff like that, you know. But if you made it to the end of the video, Team KKC, I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Keep showing all that love and support in the comment section below. Let me know if you're excited and ready for this series, bro. I love you guys. But forget all that. Until the next video, King K Chris is out.
Run up a check. If I do, they gon' aim at my head. Mama Dula, they scream hallelujah. If I die, only way that I lose ya. Live in a big, big world. Niggas gon' count me out. Niggas gon' run their mouth.